How to fix Facebook featured photos not appearing. In this video, I will show you how to fix Facebook featured photos not appearing. First, open or launch the Facebook mobile application, just like I've done here. You will land on the homepage of the app where you will see the posts that have been shared by people. From there, tap on the menu section. It is this option with the hamburger icon at the top right corner of the screen. This is the menu of Facebook where you will see sections and shortcuts that will take you to different areas of the app. From there, tap on your profile name at the top center of the page. This will take you to this page where you will see your Facebook profile page just like here. As you can see here, featured photos are not appearing anywhere here. But don't worry, because I will show you how to get them. Next, tap on this option here named Edit Profile. Okay, let us proceed. After tapping on this option, you can edit several aspects of your profile, such as adding an avatar and a cover photo. After that, scroll down to the bottom of the page where you will see more options. From the options, look for one named Highlights. You can add your favorite photos and stories here for all of your friends to see. Make sure you are following the tutorial step by step to avoid making any mistakes. Okay, let us proceed. After that, tap here, try it. You will then land on this page where you will see photos from both your phone's gallery and photos you have uploaded. So, the choice is yours. You can either choose to use photos from your gallery, photos you have uploaded on Facebook, or a mix of both. Okay, go ahead and tap to select the photos you want to add as featured photos. After selecting them, just like you can see here, then proceed and tap here, save, and the highlights will be saved just like you can see here. When you go back to your profile, you will see the featured photos just like you can see here. It is that easy. I hope you have found a solution to the issue you were facing. In case you have not fixed the issue or the feature is missing on your phone, then report it to the Facebook support team and they will help you solve it. Make sure you like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks. That is how to fix Facebook featured photos not appearing.